How to compute year over year with a parameter in Tableau. Of course you can do that with a table calculation, but in this example, we're going to use a parameter. Alright, first let's go into a new sheet. I call the sheet year over year parameter. First, I want to bring in a field into my view called month year. Just a calculated field, I will show it to you. That just truncated my order date by each month. Move that into the view. If I right click it, drag it onto rows, I get the choice. So I want the actual value. So now I have a row for each unique month year in my data. Just going to grab sales. Put it on text. All right, pretty simple. Just I have all of my sales by month on the text view. I'm going to grab my month year pill. I'm going to click the dropdown and create a parameter. It's going to give me a value for every, an option for every value in that month year field. I'm going to default to the latest year, 12/1/2021. Click OK. I'm going to show this on my view. Click Show Parameter. Parameters, of course, don't do anything until they are connected to the view. So if I change this to November, nothing's going to happen, right? I'm going to start with writing an if statement. I'm just going to test if the month year is equal to the month year parameter. I'm going to create a calculated field. I'm just going to call it this current chosen month sales. It's going to be a simple if statement. If month year equals month year parameter, then sales. Click apply and then OK. And drag that onto my view. And you can see that chosen month sales is 83,829, which is for December 1st, 2021. Let's do the same thing for last year. So create a calculated field. I'm going to call it last year sales. Another if statement. A little bit more complex this time, so I'm going to write the if statement the exactly same first, and then I'm going to modify it. If month year equals month year parameter, then sales. End. Now this is of course for this year. To modify this calculation to be bringing in last year's sales, I'm going to write wrap this field with date add and make scroll over so you can see it. I'm going to add month comma minus one. So I'm going to subtract one. I'm sorry, year. You want year. I'm going to subtract 1 year from the parameter. I'm going to close that out. Forgot my E. All right, so if month year equals the previous year, 1 year ago for the parameter, then give me sales. Click apply and OK. And let's drag that field in. Last year sales. So now you can see that picked up 96,999 from this row. I didn't use any table of calculations, of course, so I don't need month year to be here. Tableau will use it in the calculation and just output the 83,000 and 96,000. Take that off. Yeah, let's take sales off as well. Now the difference year over year, of course, is simply chosen month minus last month. I'm going to wrap that in some parentheses, order of operations, and we're going to divide by last year's sales. Click apply. Okay. And let's bring in that field onto the view, make it a percentage. Oops, format, percentage. So year over year for this period is minus 13.58%. You know, 83 is 13% less than 96. And if I change this to November, this is now November's year over year, and October, and so on. So that's one example of how to do year over year with parameters.